Hello learners, today I shall be presenting some facts related to botany, and these may be useful for the learners who are going to appear in the forthcoming exam of NEET. So please read it to revise your knowledge. First fact is, air spaces are found in hydrophytes. Again repeating, air spaces are found in hydrophytes. Second point, between adenine and thymine, there are two hydrogen bonds. Next, chromosome end is called telomere. Chief function of phloem is food conduction. Next, origin of species was written by Darwin. Polygenic genes show different phenotype. Sporine was the first bioinsecticide developed on commercial scale. Sporine was the first bioinsecticide. Next, basal placentation is found in Asteraceae. Columella is the middle sterile part of capsule in moss. In a dihybrid cross, the ratio of F2 generation is 9S2 3, S2 3, S2 1. Next, development of saprophyte from gametophyte is called apogamy. This is a very important point, that development of saprophyte from gametophyte is called as apogamy. Next, fluorine starch is found in Rhodophyceae. The scutellum of gram embryo is a vestigial organ. Next point, deficiency of molybdenum causes mottling. Next, rhyophytes are the crystals of calcium oxalate. One more point, archegonium is the female sex organ in bryophytes. Last point, again repeating, archegonium is the name of female sex organs in bryophytes. So this way you can update your knowledge, and please like, share and subscribe Easy Solutions by SP Singh.